Tirumalraya Swaminathan was Cabinet Secretary of India during December 1, 1970 to November 2, 1972. He was a member of Indian Civil Service (ICS). Swaminathan served as Chief Election Commissioner of India from February 7, 1973 to June 17, 1977. Topic: External links. List of former CEC of India.